Manila, Philippines. President Rodrigo Duterte was nowhere to be seen at the commemoration of the 154th birth anniversary of Andres Bonifacio in Caloocan City. Instead, Vice President Lenny Robredo and Defense Secretary Delfin Lorenzana led the ceremonial rites at the Bonifacio National Shrine in Monumento, Caloocan City on Thursday morning. Also present at the commemoration rites of the fallen Katipunan leader were Armed Forces of the Philippines Chief Lieutenant General Ray Leonardo Guerrero and Caloocan City Mayor Oscar Malapitan. The ceremonial rites started at around 8 a.m. VP Robredo, DND Secretary Lorenzana, AFP Chief Guerrero lead Bonifacio Day commemoration in Monumento. pic.twitter.com/ZNWPACMFLJ. The Philippine Star, at Philippine Star, November 30, 2017. Lorenzo laid down a wreath of flowers before the 45-foot Andres Bonifacio Monument. Watch, wreath laying at the Bonifacio Monument in Monumento Circle at Philippine Star. pic.twitter.com/JBOGSWJ329. Mark Jason Kayabyab, at Jason Kayabyab, November 30, 2017. Duterte likewise missed the 119th Independence Day rites at the Rizal Park in June. With reports from Mark Jason Kayabyab.